I'm BombBomb007. This is Rune Factor, a cheap ripoff of Fear Factor, but better, because it has me, a bald man with a mustache. The challenges you're about to see will not only physically, but mentally challenge these contestants in almost no way whatsoever. These challenges are designed by me and are totally not supervised. Please attempt my challenges at any time and anywhere. This is Rune Factor.
My name is Lock.Zip, and I need no introductions, but I'm going to introduce myself anyways. I've been called a leader, a free thinker, a winner, a leader, handsome, hardworking, and most importantly, a leader. I will not go home a loser. This 10K is mine.
Hey everyone, I'm Dartron1, just your average English dude, but with a lot of determination. That you should be able to tell from my skill tape. And it's because of that determination that I am going to beat these other so-called contestants. Though I don't think it's much of a contest. In short, I'm going to win, so get used to it.
Hi, my name is Amara Speck. I'm addicted to coffee and chocolate, and I have a huge fetish for glasses. My goal in life is to become a trophy wife and marry a rich husband. However, in the end, I will end up to be the old cat lady instead of living in a luxurious home. In order to proceed with my life, I need to win 10K for my future cats so that they will help keep me company in my flea-infested house.
Hey guys!
Hi!
I'd like to say it is an honor to be here, and I thank you for this great opportunity for-
Yeah, okay, shut up, no one likes to suck up. You three have been selected for my Skype contacts for one reason and one reason only. Do the challenges I tell you to while competing for 10,000 GP. And also, well, you guys were the first people who said you'd do it. To win the money, you will have to do three challenges. These challenges are made and perfected to test you physically and mentally in almost no way whatsoever, as this is RuneScape, and all you're really doing is clicking and moving the mouse. If you are too lazy, afraid, or just CBF to do a challenge, you are eliminated. If something happens to you during a challenge and you can't complete it, you're eliminated. Plus, we are not held responsible.
Wait, what?
Alright, here's your first challenge. On 3, 2, 1, go! You all at the same time take off from the starting point, and you will all race against each other, make your way as fast as you possibly can into the city of Gutenoth. You will make your way to the rock cake stall in the middle of the village, where you will obtain a rock cake from this handsome fellow here. Once you have obtained your rock cake, the first person to reach me will be safe from elimination in the next round, while the other two, seeing that they finish of course, will remain vulnerable. Are you ready, contestants?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1!
He cheated. This is like totally degrading my PvP armor.
Alright, first one here. Yo, Ogre, can I have one of them rock cakes, please?
Damn it.
Thank you!
Alright, got it.
Congratulations, first place.
Woohoo!
Cool. Second. Not bad.
Dartron1, you came last place. See you all tomorrow. Good morning, contestants. Welcome to day 2 of Rune Factor. Did we all have a good sleep?
Yeah!
Not really. I couldn't sleep all night. I had this bizarre dream I was being chased by a killer terror bird. I mean, they're already dangerous, but this one was really dangerous.
Okay, yeah, no one cares. Contestants, want to hear your next challenge?
Yeah! Yes.
get me a basket of bananas, and the last person to bring it to me is eliminated. Except if it's you, Amara Specht. And seeing you won the last challenge, Amara, you shall get a 50 seconds head start. Go!
Wait, before she goes. Bananas? Are you serious? I mean, I thought when I signed up for this, we'd be killing Corporal Beast or something, and instead you get us to get you a basket of bloody bananas?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Okay, Amara Specht. Your 15 seconds head start begins now!
Why do we waste our time out here? We could be making something of ourselves. Nobody ever comes through here, and if people do come through here, we just let them through anyway. I mean, what's the point of our existence? I had already a complaint letter to the supervisor. I mean, my voice is just being wasted on a character like this. Did you just see that? She was totally into me.
Gee. Welcome, contestants, to the Bounty Hunter Crater, previously known for the place where you could drop trade, but is now infested with killer monsters. Since Logger Zip and Darkthrone both arrived with their baskets of bananas before Amara Specht, neither was eliminated, and you've all made your way through to the final round. Congratulations! For your final challenge, you will each one by one enter the crater and see how long you can survive without fighting back, eating, using prayer, drinking pots, running around in circles, imitating Rick Astley, or trying to negotiate with the monsters. The one who can survive the longest in there before dying will be declared winner of Rune Factor 2010! Alright, Logged Zip, you're up first. Go for it.
Huh. This should be easy. Nice zeros, demon. Wait. Oh my god! No! My PvP armor! No, this isn't happening!
Alright, let's do this! Bring it on! Ah, f***, not again.
Okay, Amara, you can come out now. You won!
Ooh, I won!
Amara Specht, you are the winner of Rune Factor 2010.
Yes! Do I get my 10,000 GP now?